Hope you guys enjoy the view.
Say that again.
He's talking to the other camera. Saying I hope everybody enjoys the view. So I got the Kodak 360 on the bottom, but I got it set up kind of like a bottom. Thank you. guess one good thing is now I get to take that ESC out for a little while and put it in my little timber. Well, that's it for today, guys. So it's just the nose pretty much. And a little wing strut there. Okay. That sucks. That's probably the worst part. $120. That was a nasty hit. Yeah, it's a new. Oh my god. That's a whole new plane.
Guess next time I say, hey, let's go to the fly field, you're not gonna listen, huh?
No. Damn it. Oh well. To the next one, right? You guys enjoyed that. This is why you don't fly on a windy day. Oh yeah, that's a bummer. Y'all got a front row seat to it. New motor, new fuselage, new battery, because the battery shot. It got smushed. Wrinkled the back a little bit. Wrinkled all the wings. Wings actually held up fairly good. Kind of surprised. Oh well, we'll move on to the next.